confirmation, this is exactly where I'm supposed
to be.
I'm in
the light.
I'm definitely in the light.
I think it should be after pause, personally.
Oh, right before blinking?
So I'm in a good spot, Chris? I'm in a good spot? No one's telling me to move? Okay, I think you threw a hand up, I can't see the detail on it. Try the left side. I think if you see, if you're on the left side, I can see hand motions.
Okay. Yeah, we'll do it. Like, yeah, we'll do it after pause.
We'll cut past door, but yeah, let's do
okay.
it.
Okay.
Yeah, you heard me say that on your side.
So I'd look this way. Don't move, but I want to move. Look this way and just start talking. Look right here. All right, there we go. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Jammin' Live. I'm your host, Brent Potovin, and we've got a special night for you today. First act, well, you all know him and love him. This is Law from straight out of the LBC.
The best anime ever is Neon Genesis Evangelion, and the best manga is Berserk.
We'll be right back.
losing pretty bad against the Battle Royale here. It's not good. My Decidueye's getting fucked up.
Hey, language. Language,
well, they'll censor it, I'm sure. My Decidueye is getting. ask me more. So you know how to run. Delaney Lattimore left me wanting her. Bodegas. I mean, listen to Bodegas. They're a band, not a restaurant. We'll be right back. bones will slide. Winds are drifting, sway.
Family stands there riddled with their cancer. Now we're leaking out. on my way home, slowly on my way home, back to San Diego. Go back! Go back! Go back! Go back!
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
I'm going to Disney World.
Hi, Liam. Hi, Evan.
You heard it here first, folks. Make sure to buy Oscar Mayer's wieners. The best in America. We here at Law are a cyborg band. Join our cult to yourself, imbue yourself with robotic augments. Burn me down in a fit of rage. Push you down, and I'll torture.
trip on news like ayahuasca, ayahuasca. Or creep over you like a tarantula, a tarantula.
Abandon hope. Songs about TJ Kirk, the amazing atheist. I know him on YouTube. Abandon Hope is the name of one of his popular YouTube series. I don't know if you should abandon hope, but you certainly should abandon hope.
Follow Nick Guy One on Instagram. He needs followers. Bad boy, bad.
He's a good friend of ours. He's pretty close to us, you might say. Especially right now.
Thank you.
Playing Yu-Gi-Oh! TCG while smoking salvia. We hear a law, don't condone it, but we recommend it. Oh, I'm sorry. No, I was just being cool. I understand. We're breaking up, everybody. This is the last set we're ever going to play.
Thank you.
Called the Cult of Miguel. Look us up, please.
Well, I guess we're calling you that instead of Law. So let's form up everybody here. Law, everybody. Nick, you too. You can't escape. He's coming. He's just, yeah.
Listen to Bodega.
Thank you for the censorship. I thank you for the censorship. So, first and foremost, let's start with you since you're closest, Nick. You have a lot of styles that, you know, influence you. How does that go? How does that translate into your drumming? Because I know your music taste, and it's very diverse.
I guess I can say that I don't really ever really have tried to emulate anybody, but I do listen to a lot of, a lot of different stuff, and I do pay attention to a lot of the styles of my favorite drummers, and I think that kind of, like, you know, in, like, a subtle way transforms with my style. So, yeah. That's pretty much I have to say about that.
And Logan, well, we got a lot of very funky beats going from that bass. Yeah. You know, what inspires a lot of that? Because, you know, the one thing I say about bass players that I think determines a lot of skill in there is their use of the hands instead of a pick.
Right.
So, Is that something you picked up early?
Yeah, well, actually kind of, if I could say late, like there's this, I had a teacher, right? His name was Dana Wilson. See, I started with a pick. This is not even a joke. I started with a pick, right? And when I joined Law, I was coming off sabbatical. So I joined Law, right, and I was fresh on the scene. And this is Dana Wilson, he picked me up, and he's like, dude, you can't play with a pick. It's not cool. And I haven't looked back since day one.
I'm glad you've successfully been cool. That's good. No, being cool is good.
Thank you, man.
And Aiden, we know how good you are on guitar. I've seen you play several times, you know, always getting some good beats out of the Strat. What is a big influence on you, and how does that sound go? Because you guys go from, you know, very ska sounding, and then to punk, and even sometimes it looks into a little bit more hard rock to metal, kind
of. Yeah, I mean, when we were doing more of the reggae stuff, I'm not a reggae player, so I just kind of faked it and tried to do like a Chili Pepper Hendrixy kind of thing.
Nick is our, like, in-house reggae guy.
He is, actually. He wrote all the reggae songs.
He writes all of our songs. What do you mean?
Yeah, so that's why he seems a little upset with the new songs that we play.
Yeah, that's exactly why.
As far as the heavy stuff, though, I mean, me and Logan used to be in a grindcore band back when I was like 15 and he was like 19.
What
I
was
think.
That called again? I forget.
It was called Shortest Temper.
Shortest Temper, that's right.
So yeah, that's where the heavy kind of comes from for us. He used to actually drum in that, so he used that in his bass playing too. He's very percussive, I think. So.
And last but not least, we got to go to Jake. Jake, first off, what Pokemon have you been catching?
Well, I've been catching all sorts of different Pokemon. You see, this is Pokemon Sun, so there's plenty of new...
I'm more of a moon guy, but yeah.
Good taste. You know, I'm more of a sun guy myself because Solgaleo is a pretty cool legendary.
So now let's go to music. You know, you have a lot of range as a singer, but most importantly, I think, is your performance and your stage presence. I mean, you know, I've always said when you play a show, you start with the shirt, and then the shirt just gone.
I don't even know where it is as we speak.
Yeah.
That's a good question.
That's a very good question.
If you can find the shirt, you can join the band. We need a fifth member.
you can play the triangle.
Or the theremin.
Yeah. So you guys also released an EP actually earlier this summer. It was in August, if I remember correctly. Toxic. Anyone want to care? You want to speak on it? Okay, come over here. I'm too lazy to walk over there. Please, the seven chords.
Okay. Do you have a question about it, or
just talk to me about the process of it and just how it was? Because I think this is your first release, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, okay. The band Law had a release called Mild Lotism before I joined. I'm the newest member. I'm the rookie. And
congratulations, Rook.
Thank you, man. Thank you. Yeah. And so then this past summer we released Toxic. Who? Shout out my brother. You guys can't see him, but he's here, and he made the cover. so yeah, but Toxic, see, like I said, you know, we were going through a really tough time. The band was like, we just moved here from Britain, and you know, Nick, he was having a hard time adjusting.
I can tell.
Yeah, so you know, see, Nick, he writes all the reggae stuff, and because we're like a multi-genre band, right? Yeah. Our biggest influence is Limp Bizkit, so it's like.
We started as theremin players. We play theremin mostly, but.
No, okay. Honestly, Toxic, yeah, it was cool. We had like five songs that Jake and Aiden wrote, and it was right before I joined. So when I joined, the process was pretty much already done. We went in with this guy named Miguel, and yeah, he's a pretty low key guy. No one knows him. I don't even know him. Didn't see him.
I don't even know him.
Yeah, don't know him. And so yeah, we recorded, and it was pretty. You know, he kept us on one track like the whole time. You know, like just really kept our mind on that one track, and we finished it. You know, like we got it done, and so there's Toxic.
The album's just one track.
It's just one. Yeah, you know, it's one. Say, it is only one track. But
he also kept us on one track to the success. You know, right, he trained in the mountains above the mount.
Yeah, exactly. So that's that. And Toxic is available on iTunes, and you don't buy it. Don't.
It's also on Spotify. If you really don't want to buy it, you know, yeah. You can get the premium, and there it goes. It's right there. You know.
We encourage pirating and that kind of thing. So stream
that's
it,
our sales
and
pitch.
So. Yeah, that's
yeah.
Toxic.
Yeah, it's toxic. It's, you know, it's a good sales pitch, you know, pirates, ahoy, yo, you know.
Yeah, exactly.
To explain the name of it really quickly, you know, if you've ever played a video game, I'm sure that the community for it has been a very toxic community. That's kind of what inspired us.
Yeah. League of Legends was taken?
Yes, it was taken, unfortunately. Riot would have sued us.
Yeah, or Counter-Strike or any of those guys.
Exactly, yes. We wanted to avoid a lawsuit, so, you know, that's why our band's name is Law. If we ever get sued, we're going to be called Lawsuit, so... Look out for our new album.
The band formerly known as Law, now Lawsuit.
Our first album, Class Action.
Then Civil Suit.
Exactly.
Are we allowed to promote our shows?
So you guys got two shows. We're going to quickly promote that. We're running out of time. So.
Oh, yeah, we have two shows tonight. If you're in the Long Beach area, come out to D Piazza's. We're on at 8 o'clock, right, Nick? 8 o'clock we're on. And then right after that, 9:30, 9:45, we'll be in San Pedro at the Grand Annex Theater.
And we're also looking for a theremin player, so if you play theremin, please come on out, and we'll have you up on stage with us tonight.
All right, and thank you, everybody. This has been this is Jammin' Live. This is Law. We'll see you guys with the next band right after this on KLBC, KCTY, and on LBJamminLive.com.
Thank you.
That was
go home and rethink your lives.
That was by far one of my favorite interviews.
What's going on, guys?